Hi all, Rasina Jamal from Glitzindia Fashions. We have a Georgette Kurtis in the collection. We have a pattern on different patterns. We have a booking salam site on www.glitzindia.net site. We have a book in the description. Link click on the site. Kurtis edukkumba size kodi nokkite edukka 38 40 42 44 aa oru inches ilana nammal ittekkunathu 38 to 46 size vare undu available aayittullathu appo ningal nokkite size kodi nokkite site thone book kiya youtube ilana kaanunnengil channel kodi subscribe cheyitte notification enable cheythu vekka appo ningalku daily videos inde notifications okke kittu ṭo appo namukku collections kandu thodangam adile first one idana ṭo nalla oru coffee brown aanu shade vannekkunathu Georgette aanu fabric vannekkunathu 980 aanu range vare. This is thick machine embroidery on the neck portion. It's very simple, simple work. It's very work. Magenta, yellow, green work on the neck portion. Back portion is without slit, with lining top. It's 980 range. This is outlook. Next, we have a brick red shade. Thread work. Neck portion is simple. It is double layer. It is 980 range. It is a outlook. It is a flared type. It is a back portion. It is a slit type. With lining. Top is 38 to 46 size available. Sleeves in the end. Neck portion is a piping. It is finished. It is an outlook. Next, we have a green shade, olive green, dark green shade. This is a full thread work on your portion. It is slitted. It is 1049 rate. It is a thread work on machine embroidery. It is a wash and simple. Fabric cut beads are simple. It is a regular wear. 1049 work. Light green. Pink ekka chernittulla nalla rasulla oru work aanu yoke portion le. Sleeves without lining aanu top lining odu kodiya butter crepe lining aanu ittekkunna slitted kurti aanu ṭo appo nammal first kaanichathu slit illathadarnu idu ippa slitted kurti aanu kore per slitted kurti choichittundarnu appo idu polana varu ṭo back portion inganeyana outlook vare 38 to 46 size vare aanu available aayittullathu. Next, we have a violet shade.
Thank you so much. See you in the next video.